Now question number 4. A triangle and a parallelogram have the same base and the same area. If the sides of the triangle are 26 cm, 28 cm and 30 cm and the parallelogram stands on the base 28 cm, find the height of the parallelogram. Okay. So they given like this, one parallelogram and one triangle they given. So we will take the parallelogram ABCD. So then we will take one triangle is on the same base only. So we can take this E. So from this we can take 30 cm, 28 cm, 26 cm we can mark. So we are getting one triangle, that is triangle ABE. Okay, in this triangle A equal to 30 cm, B equal to 28 cm, C equal to 26 cm. Now what we have triangle semi-perimeter we need. Okay, for this one semi-perimeter equal to A plus B plus C by 2. So 30 plus 28 plus 26 by 2 equal to, what is the answer? 84 divided by 2, 42 centimeter. So we got the semi perimeter. Now we'll find the area. Area S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. So S is 42. 42 minus 30, 42 minus 28, 42 minus 26. Okay, so root of 42 into 12, 42 minus 28, what is the answer? 14, 42 minus 26, 16. So now we can, how can we simplify this one? I already told that, split up the values, then it will be easy for you to find the answer. 42, 6 into 7, then 3 into 4, then here 7 into 2, and here 16, now, so we can split up that 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So this is simple, we can do our wish. So from the 6, 3 2s are 6, now, so I will take 3 2. So then I will take it out 6. From the 7, 7. 4 we can take 2, then from this one 2 into 2, multiply all the values. 6 7s are 42, 42s are 84, 84 2s are 168, am I correct? 168 into 2, 336 centimeter square. Okay, now we got the area of the triangle only, this part of triangle only we got the answer. Now, what we have to do? We have to find the area of the parallelogram also. So, area of the parallelogram, what is the formula? S. That is base into height. Okay, so base is here. What is the answer? 28. So, area of the parallelogram, when the area of the triangle equal to area of the parallelogram, then both equal to, isn't it? So height we will take, that is 336. So height only we need. So when we are dividing 336 divided by 28, how many times it will take? 12 centimeter. Okay, what is height? Height equal to 12 cm. And I'll go for next question. Fifth question. A rhombus shaped field as green grass for 18 cows to graze. If each side of the rhombus is 30 meter and its longer diagonal is 48 meter, how much area of grass field will each cow be getting? Okay, in this diagonal they give one, and we know the diagonal divides into two congruent triangles, isn't it? So for this one, I will take one new page. So question number 5. When we are drawing the rhombus, all the sides are equal. Then when we are dividing, we will get two triangles congruent. Okay. So I will take this A, B, C, and D. So AC is 48 meter. They given. Then we know that all the sides are equal. 30 meter, 30 meter, and 30 meter. Okay. So from this we are getting two triangles congruent. So one triangle area need required to find the enough to find this one. Okay, so triangle ABC, when I am finding A equal to 30 meter, B equal to 30 meter, and C equal to 48 meter. So what is the semi-perimeter? 30 plus 30 plus 48 divided by 2. So that is 54 meter is the semi-perimeter. Okay, so semi-perimeter we got A plus B plus C, A, B, C and B are got. So area of the triangle equal to S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. So that is 54, 54 minus 30, 54 minus 30, then 54 minus 48. Find the answer. Find the difference. 54 into 54 minus 30. We get 24 into 24. That is 6. 54 minus 48 is 6. So from this 24, I can take out of the square root. Then next, what we can get here? 54 into 6. So 54, 9 into what we can do? 9 into 9, 6 are 54 and 6. So from this 24, 9 when we are taking square root, 3 from this 6, 36 I will take 6. So 24 into 3 into 6. Multiply. What is the answer? 432 meter square. This is one of the triangle, one area of the triangle when we found. Area of the rhombus we need means we have to multiply by. So multiply it, 2 into 432, yes, 864 meter square. So we got the area. Now they are asking for cows, isn't it? Number of cows is 18. So total number of cows is 18. Now only one each cow gets up. So each cow gets 864 divided by 18. Don't forget this, do the steps. Without completing this one, the answer will not be clear. So 864 divided by 18, what we are getting? 48 meter square. So each cow gets how much area? Area of the grass field which each cow gets us 48 meter square. So this is the answer. Okay, clear. Shall we go to the sixth question? Yes, yes, umbrella question. Yes. So in this umbrella question, what they given? I'll take a new page. Yes. Sixth question. An umbrella is made by stitching 10 triangular pieces of cloth of two different colors. Okay, two different colors are there. Each piece measuring 20 centimeter, 50 centimeter, and 50 centimeter. I will draw only one piece. Okay, this one 50 centimeter, 50 centimeter, and 20 centimeter. Okay, now how much cloth of each color is required for the umbrella? So 10 triangular pieces, total 10 triangular pieces. From this, when we are finding one triangular piece area, that is enough to multiply with 10, isn't it? So now we are getting A equal to 50 centimeter, B equal to 50 centimeter, C equal to 20 centimeter. Okay, then what is the semi-perimeter? A plus B plus C by 2. So 50 plus 20 by 2 equal to 120 by 2, that is 60 centimeter. Now what is the formula to find the area? S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. So semi-perimeter 60. Then 60 minus 50, then 60 minus 20. Okay, this is square root. Now 60 minus 50 is 10. Then again 60 minus 50 is 10. 60 minus 20 is 40. Now take the square of this one. So from this what we can conclude? 10 we can take outside. Then from this 10, we can first split up, then it will be easy for you. 60 and 40 only is enough. 6 into 10 I am taking. Then 10 into 4 I am taking. From this I will take another 10. So 10 from this 4 when you are taking square root 2. So 2 root 6. So that is 200 root 6 centimeter square. This is for one triangle. We need. So sixth question, A equal to 50 centimeter, B equal to 50 centimeter, C equal to 20 centimeter. Semi-perimeter is 60 centimeter. Now apply and find the area of the triangle, that is 10 into 40. From this when we are taking root, so I am going to 10 out of square root when I am taking 10. Then 6 into 10 into 10 into 4. So from this I am taking 10 into 10 into 2, root 6 will be there. So 200 and root 6 centimeter square is a one triangular piece. We need such like this. How many triangles we need? Area of 10 such triangles we need. Okay. So area of 10 such triangles equal to 10 into 200 root 6. So answer is 2000 root 6 centimeter square. Okay, now we need required cloth required for each color, isn't it? So cloth required for each color we have to divide. Correct? Yes. 2000 root 6 divided by 2. So that is 1000 root 6 centimeter square. This is the answer. So this question clear now? Now seventh question we will go.